singular charm can be the pilot warning flight attendants of upcoming turbulence, but it might also be only loss of fuel economy. Two consecutive chimes usually means that the airplane is approaching 10,000 feet, whereas three or more chimes indicates a more serious problem, such as an extremely ill passenger or extreme turbulence. So listen up. And if the beeps are blasting away like Dali the sandstorm, it might be time to or dance. Class wars. Crying babies, cramped seats, and no leg. Flying economy really can be a stairway to hell. Meanwhile, advertised with private seats, free-flowing champagne, chocolate-covered strawberries, etc. It's no wonder that a first-class flying experience makes its way onto many people's bucket lists. The luxurious service offered in first class might seem perfect for getting a much-needed rest while on a long-haul flight. But is the sky-high price really worth it? Well, compared to business class, usually the second-best type of ticket, it doesn't feel so. What are the features that you think were specifically reserved for first-class flyers only? Actually readily available in many business class sections. Both the first class and business class cabins of many airlines receive high-quality multi-course meals, sometimes served with fine china and glassware, as well as with a view to ditch first class altogether. And some are even looking towards business class private